be doing a expectations versus reality today, and this is gonna be really cool. And let's get on to the video. Okay, so first expectation is going to be just like right when you get on the trampoline. So let's get to that. Dude, I can do like every single flip there is. Like, watch this, right? Oh. It's just so easy, you know? Super lit. I bet I can do everything. Okay. Come on, man, do a backflip.
Sorry, man.
Dude, is that really your backflip?
Dude, I'm working on it.
Do your front flip, okay? Do a front flip. Better luck next time. Man, can you do a side flip?
Yeah, of course, it's easy.
What? Hey man, can you do a side flip?
Of course, it's easy. Give me some time, you know?
That's a front flip, man!
I just can't do it right now.
Hey, can you do a double backflip, like backflip and then another backflip?
Yeah, man, it's totally easy, man.
Whoa, how does he do that?
Right, I'm gonna do a double backflip. Oh, how did you do that?
Man, can you do a cartwheel?
Yeah, I can.
Oh, wow.
No.
I bet I could do it. Takes years to do it.
I bet so. How did you do that?
Hey, I heard that you could do a backflip. Is it hard?
Yeah, man. Oh, man, it's gonna be so hard. I just gotta try, I guess.
Hey
man, I heard you can do backflips. Is it really hard?
Yeah man, dude, it took me years.
Oh, I'm gonna try.
Like I said, years of practice. Hey, can you do a 1 foot backflip?
Yeah man, it's real easy.
How did you do that? Hey man, can you do a 1 foot backflip?
Yeah, man, that's easy.
Man, I can jump so high.
Dude, so much fun.
Man, I can jump so high.
Yeah, man.
Oh. Not that much fun.
Okay, well that, guys, is my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And, not that many, but we tried to make it more like, I don't know. So just, you know, hope you enjoy, and peace out.